What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with two wise and thick thighs. We're here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be hearing the Sex Pistols. So everybody keep on bringing up the Sex Pistols over and over and over. So I'm finally getting a chance to finally listen to them. And we're going to be listening to the song Anarchy in the UK. All right. So yeah, so I already got the video put up and I got my handy dandy headphones. Meow. Just kidding. I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording. Let me make sure the brightness is up. In 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
Right.
Started off like doom doom. That hurt my ears a little bit. Let me say this so far is cool. This is amazing. I love this instrumental so far. Let's keep it going.
Friday, anarchy for the UK. It's coming sometime. I might be. I give a wrong time. Stop a traffic line. Your future dream is a shopping scheme. Cause I want.
This song sound, it's like one of them songs that's impossible to not like. That is just so crazy. This melody, that guitar solo, that little quick guitar solo they did was bomb. It's, oh, I'm feeling this. Let's keep it going.
It's the only way to be.
Screen recording. Oh man, please tell me. Oh my gosh, it looked like the video kind of old. Please tell me they still alive. Y'all, because every time I would so fiddlestick and go and party and rock out to a concert with them. I never been to a concert before, but I'm not gonna lie, if they still doing, I would love to go to one so far. It just was the energy, the instrumental was great, the guitar player, everything about it was so good, like the drums, the bass, everything in it was just like fiddlesticking great. I'm like, what the fiddlestick, like, please tell me they still alive, man, because if they... I'm gonna be so sad every time I be like, I found somebody I wanna go to a concert. The next you know, they already passed away, and it's sad. Like, or at least tell me that they still tour or something. Like, please let me know. Oh man, when I tell you it was lit. I like, go ahead. You better look. You better sing. You better play. I was here tonight. I wouldn't just get up and just. I don't know, this right here, like, this one of the songs that seem like it's impossible to hate, like, it's like, it don't matter what genre, anything, like, you listen to this, and you like, nah, I like this song, I don't care what nobody say, this song is lit, but it made me, when I was listening, I'm like, this guy, like, I don't know, it seemed like they were kind of, like, rebelling, like, it was like, you know, it just seemed like it was kind of like one of them, like, F the government thing, like, take it down, you know what I mean, I don't know, it seemed like they were just kind of pointing at, like, the kind of society we in, and then also, like, kind of, like, I don't want to say blaming the government, but that's what it kind of seemed like they was basically, like, it kind of made me feel like they were against the government, but I don't know, you know, I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, just let me know, you know, I ain't giving no fiddlesticks about that. If I'm wrong, I definitely don't take no kind of way. I appreciate y'all correcting me, so yeah, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification, this way you guys will be updating another video. If you're not part of TGS fam, you're the uncle people over there. If you guys did not know, I do have 3 other YouTube channels, so I'm gonna go ahead and pop them on the screen, so if you guys go subscribe, support it means so much. I did also want to tell you, if you want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below, there's links to all of my social media, so if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And my brother also has social media, and he's the one who does my intro and outro song, and he has links to his music page, so if you guys go subscribe, support, check it out, his links are gonna be down below as well. I love you guys, and we'll see you next time. Bye! I don't know if I can go, or miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel, tell her I love you.